The whole time I served in Afghanistan, Al was my interpreter.
Hey, welcome! Let me get you a beer.
Dad, no alcohol.
Right, oh, sorry.
No, your son should be sorry for talking to you with that tone of voice.
I like him.
For welcoming me into your home.
What's happening?
You'll get used to it.